Oh my goodness, Luigi, what am I supposed to do?
Well, Mario, he's your son. You have to just be fine with it, okay? You just have to raise him and just you'll find a way to cope with it.
Oh, but Luigi, I don't want to cope with it. I just want my life back.
Well, Mario, for the time being here, you just need to, learn to do it, deal with it.
Well, easy for you to say. You don't even have a son.
Well, yes, Mario.
Oh, I wish number two was here. He's such a better son.
Ah, I did love number two. He's a good kid. He's a good boy.
Oh my goodness, could you imagine if number two and Jeffy met? That'd be crazy.
Oh my goodness, that would be crazy, Mario.
Anyway, what the heck are we going to do?
I don't know.
Well, I know something I have to do.
Well, what's that, Mario?
The intro. Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Mario. Welcome back to a brand new episode of the Super Mario.
Mario?
Oh, I'm sorry. Mario's Nintendo Land here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. If you guys are in the series, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe for more episodes every single day here on this channel, guys. Oh, so please go down below and smash that like button. And let's try to get over 1,000 likes on today's video because it does help us out a lot. So that would be much, much appreciated.
Oh, yeah, baby. Smash it like we smash those question mark boxes.
Oh, good analogy, Luigi.
Yeah, you know, I try.
Like I said, subscribe to the channel if you have not already. If you have been here for a while watching us and you're not subscribed, just make an account. Just make an account and subscribe because the more of you guys in the tryhard army, the better it is. You tryhards are amazing. But also, Luigi, what else?
Well, they could go down and follow you on Instagram and Twitter. If you're a tryhard fan, that is a must because you guys can see live streams with Tripolar. You could see a post of what's coming up next. You could do polls. Everything like that, the links are in the description. Might as well follow.
Yeah, if you have it, might as well. All right. Anyway. Also, the merchandise link is in the description as well. But oh my goodness, Luigi, what are we gonna do about Jeffy?
Well, Mario, listen, I can't tell you how to parent. Well, can't you help me? I'm not the kid's mom, Mario.
Well, I don't even know how he got him. It's like in the future, and yesterday I met Bowser Jr. and these people.
Bowser Jr. is here?
I already explained this to you, Luigi.
Oh yeah, he's nice now, I forgot. Oh, and apparently I'm really rich in the future.
Yeah, and never mind. Anyway, so I don't know what to do.
Well, Mario, hopefully we get some good news today.
Yeah, I could really use some good news right now.
What the heck? I think someone's at the door.
Okay, who could that possibly be?
Mario! Oh, what the heck? Cappy, what are you doing here?
Mario, I live here.
The wizard came to you too?
Oh, yeah, look, I live right over there.
Whoa. That's the Cap Tower. The Cap Kingdom Tower?
Oh, yeah, that's where I live. That is so cool.
Oh, hey, Campy, how are you doing?
Oh, what's up, Luigi?
Oh, my goodness, finally, I have another friend besides my brother here.
Wait, what? I'm not good enough, Mario?
No, Luigi, you're fine.
No, I'm already offended.
No, Luigi, seriously, you're fine. Anyway, oh, my goodness, Campy, come inside, come inside.
Mario, did you almost just say...
Shush,
Mario.
It's okay, I know, he almost called me Blimpy.
Yeah, I don't know, even know who that is.
Yeah.
Anyway, so what's going on? Nothing, nothing. We're just hanging. Oh, wait a minute, Cappy. What is it, Mario? Oh, there's someone you should meet, Cappy. Just come upstairs. Is it bad?
Oh, yeah, it's bad. Luigi, I'm sorry, it is.
Jeffy, what are you doing?
Oh, Daddy, I'm turning the lights on and off because I want to create a fire.
No, Jeffy, can you stop doing that?
Oh, sorry, Daddy.
Mario? Why is that thing calling you Daddy? Okay, first off, this is my son. Wait, Mario, you have a son? Yeah, okay, this is my son, Jeffy.
Oh my goodness, is this a flying hat, Daddy?
Yes, this is my friend Cappy. We used to go on adventures together and I don't really. What did we used to do, Cappy? We saved the princess.
Oh, a princess, Daddy? You know a princess, Danny?
Can you introduce me to her? Is she hot? Yes, Jeffy, she's very hot.
Can you introduce me?
No, Jeffy, she's mine.
Well, I don't know about that, Daddy, because the other day, that junior kid told me that she it marries your brother in the future.
Wait a minute, what the heck? I marry Peach in the future?
Listen, okay, everyone just calm down, okay? We're missing the main point.
No, I want to hear.
No, Luigi, you could have an episode for that, okay?
Okay.
Anyway, listen up. So, Jeffy, this is Cappy. Cappy, this is Jeffy. He's my son in the future.
Wow, Mario, you made one ugly kid.
Oh, yeah. Anyway, so Daddy, this is a talking hat, and that's impossible, Daddy. So, is this like a toy or a robot or something?
No, Jeffy, this is like a real thing.
Oh,
wow, that's strange.
Yeah, it is very strange, Jeffy. Jeffy, what do you like to do?
Well, I like to poop in the toilet, and I like to poop my pants, and I like to eat. Cheerios and play my cat piano and everything like that.
Cool. Mario, he sounds like a keeper.
Oh, shut up, okay? I know he's not the greatest. Oh,
you think Jeffy's not the greatest?
No, Jeffy, you're a good boy. You're a good boy. Oh, okay. What the heck was that? Oh, if you call him a bad boy, then he'll hit his head on the wall. Is that why he's wearing a helmet? Jeffy, is that why you're wearing a helmet?
I don't even know.
Yeah, we don't know either.
Oh my goodness, well, this is very confusing. Trust me, it's my life. Anyway, let's just go outside and go do something. Come on, Jeffy.
Daddy, can we go get some exercise?
Sure, Jeffy, whatever you want, okay? We'll get some exercise. What the heck is this?
Daddy, that's a dog cage.
Well, okay, yeah, but it's actually open now. Should we go down it?
Daddy, I want to go down it.
I don't know, Mario, should we?
I guess. Hello? Hello? Anyone no. It can't be.
Mario, is that?
Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. Let me turn it on. What the? Hello?
Oh my goodness. Hello. My name is Number Two.
Number Two?
Oh, Daddy, Daddy, Daddy.
Hello, Number Two. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
What? Wait a minute. What the heck?
Oh, shoot. Oh, this should be interesting.
Who the heck? Oh, Dad, who is this? Wait a minute. Luigi, Luigi.
Hello, Cat Number Two. How are you doing?
I'm doing well, Luigi. Oh, my goodness, Gabby. How are you? How are you?
Oh, my goodness, Number Two. What's going on, bro? It's been so long.
I know. I love you.
I know. I love you too, buddy.
Daddy, I'm here.
Yeah, I see that. How long have you been down here?
I don't know. Some wizard man came and he said, get in the portal. And then I got in it.
That's what happened to us, too. And look, you have your pony here, and you've been living under here?
Yeah, look, I even have a picture of you.
Oh, that is a picture of me.
Daddy, why not a picture of you? Say, Daddy, this robot is calling you Daddy.
Jeffy, there's someone I want you to meet. Number Two, you probably want to hear this, too. Can you get down?
Yeah, sure, sure, I'm a good pony.
Okay, well, Number Two, this is Jeffy. Jeffy, this is Number Two.
Hello, Jeffy. Nice to meet you. We can be friends.
Oh, okay. We can be friends, Daddy. Look, me and a robot are friends.
You are a little, more than friends.
Daddy? I'm not attracted to the robot, Daddy.
Yeah, I do not like the human in that way. In the human love.
No, I don't mean like that. I mean like, okay. Number Two?
Yes, Daddy.
Jeffy?
Yep, Daddy?
Oh, wait a minute. Why'd he call you Daddy?
Wait, why'd he call you Daddy?
Okay, listen, this is gonna be very hard to explain, but Number Two, you're Jeffy's older brother, and Jeffy, Number Two is your younger brother.
Daddy, my brother's a robot.
Yes, your brother is a robot.
Nope, going back.
No. What, Number Two, what are you doing?
I'm shutting down forever.
No, Number Two, get the heck out of there. Mm-hmm. Number Two, get out here.
Okay.
Listen, it's not the big deal.
Oh, Daddy, it's a big deal. I'm gonna be the best son ever.
No. I'm gonna be the best son ever.
Oh, you want some of this, you Rust Bucket?
Don't call me Rust Bucket, you helmet freak.
Oh, Daddy, you just call me a freak.
Okay, listen, everyone calm down, please. All right. I know this is going to be hard for both of you, but think of it as a good thing. You guys are brothers. Like a second ago, you guys said you want to be friends.
Yes, but now I must fight for your love. Die.
No. Okay, stop. Don't fight. Do not fight, okay?
Well, Daddy, this thing's got to go because I'm the only one who gets Daddy's love around here. I want to share it with this Rust Bucket.
Jeffy, no more saying Rust Bucket.
What's up, Rust Bucket?
What's up, Helmet Freak?
Daddy, call me Freak again. All right, listen, both of you are going to be put in a timeout.
Daddy? Don't even think about putting me in timeout.
Me too.
No, listen. No, Number Two, stay.
Aww.
Listen, you guys have to learn to behave.
Daddy, I hate that thing.
No, Jeffy, that's your brother.
I hate you too. I hate you too. I'm going to be locked in there forever.
No, Number Two, you're not being locked in there forever. You guys are going to learn to like each other. I know it's weird right now, but you guys are going to learn to like each other.
I don't even think so.
No, you guys are going to learn.
Well, this is going very well, Parent Mario.
Listen, you want to try better?
All right, Jeffy. Listen, Number Two, you guys are going to be brothers, and you just have to deal with it.
I don't want to deal with it, Green Mario. I don't want to deal with your stuff right now.
Jeffy, be a good boy.
I want to be a good boy to you, Mr. Hat. I just met you.
That's it. See you later.
No. Oh, my gosh. Number Two, can you get off?
No. I'm out here.
Oh, the pony's not gonna... Wait.
20s and 50s. How'd you get down here?
I don't even know.
That's what I say. He's stealing my lines now, Daddy. He's trying to be me.
No, I'm not trying to be you.
Yes, you are, you stupid rust bucket.
You helmet freak.
Okay, listen, guys, calm down, please, okay? We'll sort this out, okay? You guys need to learn to get along.
I will kill you. I will kill you.
Now, if I kill you first, I'm going to disable you. I'm going to pour water on you. Well, actually, he's a waterproof robot. Well, shoot. Yeah, he's a waterproof robot. But anyway, number two.
No.
No, number two, stop. Get out here, number two. You're being very bad today. Jeffy's supposed to be the bad one.
You think Jeffy's a bad boy?
No, Jeffy, you're a good boy, too.
Yo, so he's a better boy than me.
No, I didn't mean he's a better boy than you. Well, I'm not a better boy than a rush bucket. No, can you stop saying, oh my goodness. Listen, you both need to learn how to get along. Dang, I'm going to my bedroom and I'm not coming out till that thing's disabled. What? Oh my goodness. Well, Mario, this looks like a big mess. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, Luigi. They hate each other. Well, what do you expect, Mario? They're, like, brothers and stuff. Brothers are supposed to love each other. We love each other. Sure. Luigi, I'm just joking with you. Obviously, we do. All right, let's go see. What the heck are they even doing? Listen, number two.
I'm going to explode self-destruct sequence in 5, 4...
Number two. Stop.
Okay, sorry, Daddy. It's a hard adjustment.
I know it's a hard adjustment. You guys are just going to have to learn. All right, Jeffy's up in his room. Oh, my God. This is a disaster. But, guys... And that is the episode for today. If you guys did enjoy it, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe for more episodes every single day. And we're going to try to sort this all out in the future, but I think everything should end up being okay. Guys, thank you so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy, like I said, smash that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe. And we'll see you guys inside the next episode. Peace out, guys. Bye!
What we do here is go back.
Hey guys, what's going on? Hopefully you guys did enjoy that episode. If you did, please smash that like button down below. You guys, non-stop support really is what drives this channel and keeps me going. And this month of February, we have new and exciting series coming out for you guys to enjoy, so you guys can smash that like button and get ready for that. Also, since this is the Odysseyverse Galaxy month of February, we have dropped new merch. The link is in the description. You know I'm wearing the Team Galaxy shirt because I'm on Team Galaxy. So it's very exciting. So make sure you cop yours in the link in the description. You can also follow me at Twitter at Tripolars with a Z, or the link is also in the description of that, or on Instagram at Official Tripolar, and the link is also in the description for that. So make sure you don't miss out on that. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Join one of the fastest growing Minecraft channels on this platform on YouTube. Guys, thank you so much for the support, and hopefully you guys did enjoy the episode and watch more in the future. But until next time, have a nice time, guys. All right, see ya.